I am a 3D artist and I rendered this.